Thank you. I'm Tim Burks, and on the Wisconsin Supreme Court, I will be an unshakable champion of liberal, democratic, and progressive values. But enough about me. I want to talk about you. Like me and all Americans, Federalist Society members are heirs to the New Deal that created America's great middle class. You are the heirs to the struggle for civil rights that ended apartheid in this country. But instead of celebrating these achievements with the rest of us, the Federalist Society and members who support its point of view would resurrect the doctrine of survival of the richest into our law. You have provided the brain power for the reconcentration of wealth in our society that has destroyed our once thriving small towns and vibrant cities. In doing so, you have weakened our democracy to the point that we elected a perverse show dog named Trump to lead our great nation. You now help that demagogue pack our federal courts, and you sit silently by as he destroys our moral standing in the world. We are here tonight to talk about judicial philosophy. Let me give you the Fox and Friends version of mine. You talked our parents into giving you the keys to the family's Cadillac, and you drove it into a ditch. I'm Tim Burks, and I'm the towing service.